I'm Lahana from Marvel's Cloak & Dagger on Freeform. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm great. Last time we hung out was also at a premiere.
That is true. It was at Infinity War.
Yeah. Right. So what are you excited to see tonight in Marvel Studios' Ant-Man and the Wasp?
Well, I've always been a huge fan of Paul Rudd.
So me too.
Guys, so good. Yeah. I just rewatched I Love You Man.
Oh, so good.
So good. And then I was like, oh my God, this movie's like almost 10 years old. How did that happen? Oh. Yeah. So if I see him tonight, I'm going to be like, hey, Jobin.
Amaze. All day, every day. So we got to talk about Marvel's Cloak & Dagger just a little bit.
It's finally out because last time I saw you, it wasn't out yet.
I know. We couldn't talk about anything. We had to be super tight-lipped. What can you tease us for next week's episode, next Thursday?
Well, you'll kind of see Bridget, how her journey starts to intertwine with Tyrone and what he's looking to do in terms of Detective Connors.
And how much fun are you having working with Aubrey Joseph, who plays Tyrone?
Oh, he's so good. He's such a little creative genius. And he's the thing that I really love about the show as well, I feel like you don't normally see a male character like that. The fact that he's more introverted and you have the female lead a lot more extroverted and sassy. So I really like that they kind of play with those different typecasts with male and female. I think that's really interesting.
Oh, I love that. Well, and the show deals with so many interesting, very intense topics, which is really exciting to see on TV.
Yeah, I think we're starting a lot of really important conversations. And I think it's a really important thing, too, being on Freeform and that targeted towards a younger generation to be able to feel comfortable having those conversations started. Yeah, so it's exciting.
Yeah, I love it. Well, also, we're talking about team-ups tonight because Ant-Man and the Wasp are teaming up. Yeah. Who in your life, if you had to save the day, who would you choose to be your Ant-Man or your Wasp?
I go with Iron Man.
Ooh, love it. Okay, well, Iron Man, you got it.